Hey everybody, this is Sean V. Bradley, CEO of Dealer Synergy, founder and creator of AutomotiveInternetSales.com. And I got to tell you that I am in the beautiful city of Philadelphia. I moved to Philly maybe about six and a half years ago. And I got to tell you, Philly's been good to me. I've made a lot of connections, a lot of contacts, but I want to kind of go into a little bit of my background because I got a lot of questions. Well, long story short, I went to Rider University. I was actually a Russian major and a cultural anthropology minor. People don't believe me when I tell you that, but I could actually read and write Russian. I could speak it okay now, but I was way better years ago before Dealer Synergy. I dropped out of school after, you know, a year and a half at Rider University. Now, how the hell did I get in the car business? Because I was broke, people. I was broke. I maxed out my credit cards at Rider University. I had no transportation. And I was looking in the paper, and basically there was an opportunity to work at a car dealership, you know, and get a free demo, a company car. Cha-ching, I was in. And I was like, you know, a fish to water. When I hit the floor the first month, I did literally like 16 cars. Right after that, I had the bug. You know, salesman of the month, salesman, you know, of the year. I did all that stuff. When I worked at Weissleiter, Lincoln, Mercury, Mazda, I was a 30 car guy. The biggest month that I ever had selling cars was 33 units. So that was my max, but I was a real 30 car guy, not a wannabe, not, you know, trying to be, not a liar, not a fraud. I'm a verified 30 car guy. You know, Charlie Kearns was my desk guy. You know, Taylor Weissleiter was a dealer principal. It's in Bricktown, New Jersey. Google it, research, validate it. It's the real deal. I left Weissleiter to go to Pine Belt, one of the top Nissan dealers in the United States. I basically, at least in the Northeast United States, I took an internet department doing roughly 20 units a month to 110 units a month out of Pine Belt, Toms River, Nissan, Kia, Cadillac, used car, special finance. I left there and went to Cherry Hill Nissan, where I took another internet department from about 25 units a month to like 9,500 units a month, averaging 85, you know, there, but we actually broke 100 at that internet BDC. Single point Nissan store. They run it like a Highline dealership. So again, I've worked 5+ years on the front lines, and I've had my company now for almost 8 years. So I've been completely immersed in automotive internet sales and BDC from the start. After leaving Cherry Hill Nissan, I started a Dealer Synergy. Here's the thing, is that I was making probably, you know, about 170 at Cherry Hill. I was only there for a year, so it was $170,000 for a kid in his early 20s at a car dealership. You know, I mean, like, it was great. I had my little Lexus, you know, it was cool. But you know what drove me crazy is that the dealerships that I worked for, you know, they thought they knew what they were doing, and they thought they could do it better, they wouldn't try it this way, and I just got tired of the difficulty. And if you're in a dealership, if you're a real sales professional, you understand what I mean. You might be blessed and work for a different type of dealer, but a lot of times, sometimes it's difficult to try different things and be proactive, you know, not just reactive, etc. So I said, you know what, I'm tired of trying, you know, to make other people a tremendous amount of money. I'm gonna, you know, put it into myself. So literally, without having any business experience, any, you know, business education, I took a chance. And at the same time, you know, I was going through a divorce and all sort of this stuff. So I literally went from, you know, ballin', and that means for, you know, the older generation, you know, when I was, you know, doing really well, I turned around and went from that to nothing. When I started Dealer Synergy, it was hard. I started Dealer Synergy with a couple people that I bought out, or they phased out over the years. I'm 100% on Dealer Synergy. I basically took the idea and ran with it. And then guess what? In a couple months, I ran out of the little bit of money I started with. I started Dealer Synergy, I think, with like $5,000. $5,000, a couple years later, multi-million dollar company. Go figure. But it didn't go directly towards the multi-million dollars right off the way. I mean, like, I went through a bad time in the very beginning where I would literally You know, I would eat like cans of tuna fish because I was broke. You know, I was that broke. It wasn't like a poverty story where like I was eating cans of tuna fish for like months and years or what have you. Like a couple times when I was just broke, you know what I mean? I was hungry. That's all I had. It is what it is. That, you know, but I was, you know, doing marketing, this, that, the other thing. I was working like around the clock, drinking coffee, doing this and doing that. And then I got my first dealership contract not too long. So